everybody. Hey everyone, welcome back to Camille Reacts and More. Like I promise, today we're gonna be boxing of some treats. We got our treats from Mexico. These are all candies though. We're definitely not gonna eat all these today. We're gonna try a few for y'all to tell you how it is. But we ain't eating all of them. And we're probably gonna not try the lollipops, y'all, because those would take the longest to finish. So
spaghetti.
Yes, I wanna try that actually. So we're gonna try some of these candies. A couple, not all of them. Some of them, no. But we'll choose. My brother's gonna choose which ones he wanna try. And then
I'll
pick the ones I wanna try for y'all.
This one.
Oh, nice. I'll do the sauce kitty. And I don't want nothing too big. What is this? I don't want lemon.
This looks like kind of like coffee.
I know, right? I don't know about these orange ones. Orange soda? I'm gonna try one of these orange soda thingies. And pulparindo.
It's like kind of like
this is made with real fruit. I'm sure it's gonna be good. What is this? Oh, this is also tamarind candy. Pulparindo dots. This is the dot form. Okay, I might try that. But all of these other ones, the hard ones, nah, not so much. Like these ones, we'll try these another time. But man, these are sticky. She did warn me that they're very sticky though. So that's something else. This is also, why is that liquid in it? This is also from Yolanda, y'all. She wanted y'all to see us try these candies.
Zumba Rica.
Woo, he trying all the Ricas. So this is gonna be amazing. All right, so we both picked our candies that we're gonna try, because we're definitely not trying all of them on camera. Mm-hmm. Definitely not. We don't want no tummy aches up in here. So we're gonna put these down so people can actually eat them later. We're gonna probably put them out the front now that we did the video. So these are the ones I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try the Pulparindo dots.
Della Rosa.
Salsketti.
And Pulparindo. It's mango.
Ooh.
Should be good.
That should be awesome. Also have a Pulparindo. This is real fruit as well. I'm not sure which ones these are. It didn't say. But I'm gonna try it still. And then, what is this? Burbu soda? I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna try it.
Cherries, I'm not sure, I think. Zumba Pika Zumba.
Got the Cherries. I have one of those too, the Cherries, Rabana.
Acidulito.
Rabanites. Okay, I'm so sorry, Yolanda. I know you're gonna get me on that girl,
yeah,
but
sorry if we do butcher these names.
We are so sorry, but the names.
I'll try Della Rosa first.
Ooh, and I'm gonna try this Burba soda. Let me see. All right, let's see.
Della Rosa looks like a cake. Not like a cake.
Let's see. Oh my god.
Oh, this
what is
soft.
This?
This has like peanuts in it. It's like a.
It's good?
Almost like a peanut cake.
You like it?
It's like peanut punch. It tastes like peanut punch, but in a cake form.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Uncle would like that.
Mm-hmm.
Uncle would like that. Okay, this one is actually not bad. This is orange. This actually takes me in the mind of Fun Dip. However, it kind of fizzes out in your mouth. It's really cool. Okay, I actually like this one. Ooh. It fizzes a lot. Oh man, this one fizzes a lot. This is good though.
This one was good.
This one was good. I like that one a lot. Yeah, that one was good. I like that a lot.
I said do a detour. Let's try this one.
The next one I'm gonna try are the Pulperindo dots. Let's see what we got. Pulperindo. Okay. These are fire.
This tastes like a chili starburst.
Mm-hmm.
With lemon.
Okay, I'm liking, I'm so liking the candies from Mexico. I might just buy some just to have in the house.
Really good.
Really good. This is a tamarind covered in mango. I can tell it's real fruit. Oh man, it's really good. I'm gonna save this for later. So good. So good. Oh my god, that's so good.
The cherries. Let's try this one. This is watermelon.
Oh my god, that's good. I'm gonna try the stick form of the Pulperindo. It's basically Pulperindo, but instead of the dots, it just comes in. It looks kind of like, I want to say Airhead. And it has the consistency of Airhead too. Okay.
This was like a Jolly Rancher wrapped in chili.
Whoa. Mm-hmm. He got words for all of them. These are pretty good. This is really an Airhead. Tastes good. Has the consistency of an Airhead. He has the mango, y'all. I have a mixed fruit. But it's so good. I am definitely getting more candy from here.
Oh my god.
This is really good. That one was good. I like the type of kind of spicy, salty flavor. That's really good. Bro said this is kind of like a Jolly Rancher.
Wrapped in chili.
I would have to agree. But it's a lot more easier to chew.
Yeah.
Because the Jolly Ranchers take a little bit of time to chew. This is really good. Candies from Mexico, oh yeah.
This is a big lollipop.
Get lollipop. Oh wow. I don't know what that tastes like. That's so good. I'm gonna have to come back to that in a minute.
This is really good, really sweet.
What it tastes like?
Kind of tastes like caramel, but it's not caramel.
It's kind of strange. But it's not like the spicy ones that we just ate, right?
No.
Alright, so this is Skisketty.
I could tell it has something spicy in the middle though.
Skisketty is good. Soft Skisketty. It's so good.
It's like Twizzlers.
Like licorice.
That's what it looked like. It looked like Twizzlers. Smaller ones.
So. It's so good. Oh my god, this one is sweet.
Yeah.
Okay, I like the soft Skisketty. Alright, so, out of all the candies that I tried though, my favorite is definitely the one that tastes like, what you call it, the paparindo. The one that's kind of like the Airhead. Yeah, I love Airheads, y'all. That's my favorite. Which one's your favorite?
Mine has to be the lollipop.
The lollipop?
Yeah.
The sweet one.
Yeah.
He likes the sweet one. He likes, and that's funny, my brother never used to like sweet stuff, but.
I like the sweet one though. It's like, it's sweet, but it's not overbearing sweet.
Yeah. This was good. The candies were good. Mexico. I like Mexico.
Yo, that stuff is still killing me.
It's still hurting?
In my nose.
Well, you have to feel it somewhere.
That was good. Can't wait to try the
Japanese one.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. We're out of Mexico. That was good, y'all. We enjoyed those. As you know, those were our favorites. So, next up, we're gonna do the Mashi Box, y'all. We're headed to Japan. All right, so let's see what they got in Japan.
Let's read the list.
All right, so they got Tom Tom flavored instant noodles. We ain't gonna try that tonight. We're good on noodles tonight. Pretzel Harvest apple, I think that's a drink. Biscuit six. Okay, we might try that. That's from Thailand, y'all. So this is all over. This is not just one Asian country. This is all over. Okay, Thailand, we got Japan in here. We got Taiwan, we got Vietnam, Malaysia, Indonesia, Korea, Cambodia. What the hell? Okay, we going all around Asia country in this one. China got these little rice cake things right here. Oh man, this is gonna be sweet. Okay, so we gonna take out our little mashi box. Japanese good stuff. Oh boy. All right.
This drink.
My brother is probably gonna try that, y'all. He is definitely, definitely welcome to that. That does not look like me. That's him. He is gonna try that. I'm so sorry. I am not. Garlic green peas. Okay. So they got Vietnam. Okay. None of us drink coffee in this house, so this is definitely out. I'm gonna try this.
We're used to these.
Oh, those are good. These are so good, you guys. Okay, this is one snack. It's a jelly, fruity jelly, it's lychee. We eat it all the time, so we know about this one. I'm gonna eat this one. He's trying to look through and see what he wanna eat.
Oh, this is coffee.
We don't drink coffee. We don't eat coffee. Nothing with coffee. Ooh. I want to try this sweet stuff. What is it?
Garlic flavored green peas.
Hello, baby. I'm going to try that. Ooh, layer cake. I'm going to definitely try this. What is this? Why do they give us so much coffee? And this is a...
That's coffee also?
Milk tea, boba.
Oh, this is boba milk.
Super cola. I don't know what this is.
Oh, no, this is mochi inside.
Ooh, you wanna do that?
It's like a gummy cake type thing.
You gonna try that?
Yeah.
All right.
Try mochi.
What is this? Peach gummy. I'm gonna try one. And then there's a candy for you. And classic. I don't know what that is. Some of these are candies. These are candies, I think. I'm not sure what kind of candy, but we gonna find out. We gonna find out for this one. What is this? Okay, me and him, we're gonna eat this one together. This is the Pretz Harvest. Mm-hmm. We gonna eat this one together. Definitely not gonna eat this one today. And it got shrimp anyway. Oh, I can't even eat that.
What is this?
Some kind of sweet thing. You want that one?
Oh, no.
Okay, well, I'll eat that one.
Just like a pie.
All right. And then we got a lot of candies, y'all.
Garlic green peas.
A lot of Chewies. Green apple. You like green apple?
I still have my cup, so we could share this.
Do you like green apple? I don't like green apple.
Oh, I had these before. Hi, Chewies. It's good.
Okay, well, you eat that one.
Yeah.
This is a lychee. I don't know what this ball is, but I'm gonna eat it.
Oh, I've had those before too.
Tastes good.
I actually bought a pack of those. Yeah, those are good.
Milkita.
Banana candy. I love banana candy. Not everyone does.
I don't. Okay. And Amira. What is this? Let me tell you guys one thing.
I'm not sure about what is this. It looks like a caramel candy type thing. Oh, it's tapioca. Yeah,
oh, okay. My brother likes everything around the
world. Oh, it's tamarind candy.
He likes everything around the world, so yes. This is like a mortgage word for him. Tell you the truth, if I might do some more of these, because I know he would like them. He'll like them because he, for one, he loves food. For two, hey.
I love seaweed.
And he loves seaweed, so he's gonna do that. Yeah. All right, so we already did them all out, guys, because the only ones we're not gonna do is definitely the ones with coffee. We don't drink coffee, we don't eat nothing with coffee.
It would take some preparation.
Yes. So, we're not gonna do those right now. We're gonna do the drink together. The prez together, and then we'll each have our list of snacks that we want to try. So we're gonna get started. All right, so let me see which one I want to try. I've never tried any of these. My brother has probably.
I'm opening the seaweed.
I'm opening these Hello Baby cakes. I think it's cake. I'm not even sure right now, but it looks like a cookie. Hopefully it tastes like a cookie.
This has sugar on it.
Okay.
Sweet seaweed roll. Yep.
This is not my favorite, y'all. I can tell this right now. This is not something that I like. For one.
What is that?
Tastes like a rice cake.
Oh, it looks like a rice cake.
Yeah.
It looks like it is one. Yeah.
A rice cake that they dried.
I like seaweed, but.
And I'm not a fan of rice cakes anyway.
I'm not feeling this seaweed.
He's not feeling that seaweed, y'all. I think it's the sweet and the salt. It's throwing him off.
It's like an overbearing sweet.
Yeah.
Let's put this one away.
But this is. Yeah, no, this is not.
Let me try that one.
You can try it. I need some milk for this. No. You like that one?
I think this one would go good with like some coffee.
Or that's some probably more than likely what they use it with. That's more than likely what they eat it with. I wouldn't bet past it because that's the type of cracker it is. Next one I'ma eat, which I've already eaten before. But I love it. This is the lychee jelly, y'all. These are really, really good. Be careful, don't let it squirt you, though.
I'm going to try these onion biscuits.
Yeah, this is definitely up there on one of my favorites.
From the texture, I think this one is a rice cake also.
Oh, yeah, I love this one. Mm. Oh, my God. I love this one. Oh, my God, I love this one.
Nope, this one was a rice cake, too.
Okay, this one's good. We got one on surprise. I wasn't surprised.
That one was okay.
I wasn't surprised. We gonna put this up in the cupboard because somebody will eat it. Somebody in our family will eat it.
I'm gonna try the Haichu. Well, I should try this last because I ate it before.
I'm gonna try this peach gummy.
And I'll try these white hazelnut crackers? Wafers. They're wafers.
Mmm. Should be good though, but hey, you never know. Okay. Okay, I'm loving the peach gummy. Peach gummy is definitely okay in my book.
I'm struggling with the wafers. Oh, there you go. Mmm. These are really good.
Those look really good.
I could eat these with some tea.
Those look really good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. These are really, really good. Mm-hmm. I love it. Oh. It's basically a wafer. It's just basically they do it molded differently. Yeah. Mmm. Oh my god, it's so good. Mm-hmm. That cream inside. I'm gonna have to look for that.
That one was the best snack.
Oh my god, yeah, this is one of the best snacks so far. We're gonna have to look for this brand. Because I want to buy some more of them.
She is like, ooh. Crispy.
Squishy.
Yeah, it's like a.
Mochi.
It's like a gummy dumpling type thing.
It's weird. It's an acquired taste. It don't really have much of a taste. Mm-hmm. But it's just chewy. Not bad. I'm not mad at that one.
Oh. That one tastes good.
But I can tell this right now. I'm going to find some of these.
Those are good.
I'm going online on Amazon tonight to find some of these. Yeah, I'm gonna chew up that, baby. You're too good.
Okay. Milkita.
Oh, what is this?
What is that?
What is this?
Like a cone wafer.
Oh my god, this is good. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh man, this is good. Yeah, this is a wafer as well. Good. It's good. It's a different flavor than the one she gave me. It's not vanilla, but it tastes like banana. Mm. A little bit. Oh, this is not bad. This is not bad. Yeah, it's just not bad. Here we go. I'm making like ice cream now. This is fun.
That's good, but that's still the best.
Still the best out of everything so far that we've tasted.
That's definitely the best wafer candy I've ever tasted.
Yeah. Ooh.
We're just going to open the.
All right, next one I'm gonna open is the Choco Pie.
Fruit wonton, like this one. Strawberry.
The Choco Pie. Okay, no. The Choco Pie is not my favorite. Taste that.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm. I'm not giving it to you. I don't like pie. Mm-mm. Pie snacks.
No. Don't get this. Oh no. Oh no.
This one was okay.
I mean, mm-mm.
It just tasted like a strawberry smoothie, but.
No, definitely not that. There's actually a pie up here in America that tastes like that, and that's why I don't like it. I've never liked it.
Moon pies.
Yeah, I don't like them.
Hated moon pies.
I do not like moon pie.
High cheese, very good. Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right. Next thing is this layered cake. It's basically sponge cake. Mm-hmm. It's not bad. However, that's still first.
Mm-hmm. Not really the best thing.
I really can't find anything so far that beat that. I'm so sorry. Everything else is like
Super Cola. This should be good. This is like Coca-Cola candy ball. That's sour. Oh wow.
Okay, I'm gonna have to slow down that part because, oh my god. He thought it's gonna be Coca-Cola and it's gonna just probably fizz in his mouth.
It is. Like, it's Coca-Cola, but it's sour. Oh my god.
I don't know how somebody can make Coca-Cola sour, but okay. Leave it to around the world.
And let me break it apart and it's exactly Coca-Cola.
Nice. Okay, this is cotton. Glutton? Glutty? I don't know what this is, but I'm not quite something of the nature. It looks like cotton, a cloud.
Tamarind. This I've tasted before. I actually bought a bag of these.
Okay, this is good. Still don't beat up that, but it's good. I can deal with this. This is good, but okay, this is not bad. This is not a bad one. Okay, I like that actually. I like that. We're not eating no tamarind tonight. And you know, this box is only $20. This box is only $22. Mm-hmm. This is the last thing we gotta try, y'all. But so far, Miss Hazelnut.
Oh, this is beet.
Only $20.
Flavor. That's not gonna have no taste.
We gonna see. This is still in the lead. This is a hazelnut, white hazelnut wafer. This is so good. Get you some.
That was the best.
Get you some. Oh my gosh, that's so good. All right, we gonna try this. We gonna see what it's all about. Can't promise you nothing. Because they don't look very appetizing on the box, and they don't look very appetizing in person either. Beets.
Doesn't have a taste. Mm-mm. It's just like I imagined. Their beet is made out of beets.
But who would want to eat this?
I mean, this is like, you know, for a healthy snack. Beets are pretty healthy.
But I need some flavor. You like it?
No, it's like a snack that passes the time. You know those snacks you just snack on for no reason.
For no reason, that's not ever.
Have a taste, but you
it's just whatever. I hear ya. We got our cash over here.
Let me pour some of the drink. Hopefully drink redeems the taste. Wait. I accidentally dropped it in. Well, we're just gonna pour around up.
You don't put it too close to the front. That's what it is.
Don't really have any taste.
It's melon?
Yeah. But it don't really have any sugar.
But if it was cool though, this would be a definitely good for like a hot day. Yeah. It's carbonated, but it doesn't have like the kick like soda does. I would drink this on a regular. If you want something carbonated. And ladies and gents, it don't got no sodium. I'm gonna buy some of them. It ain't got no sodium in there and only 17 grams of sugar. This is a healthy.
Yeah, that's good.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, good.
You drank all of it?
Yeah. It didn't really have any sugar though.
We're supposed to play with this a little more. Mm-hmm. Oh, so they expect the tongue to go in here. Okay. That's what it looks like. Anyway.
Cause this
My God.
That ball thing is suspense.
Yes, it's taking a long time just to drink it.
Cause every time it goes back, it stops the drink. I'm guessing they did that so the drink doesn't waste, I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm. You really want the coffees?
Yeah.
All of them? Here they go.
I'm gonna try them out.
There you go. Where's the one? There you go.
It's peas.
I don't want it. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. We tried the mochi box for you guys. I am actually very full with all that though.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try these peas. These garlic flavored green peas. Yeah, I don't know. Put these on. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no.
He tried them. He said these green peas are a no. Don't try it. Alright. So we've tried some Mexican candies, but it's in Mexico. We tried. We went around Asia, actually. Taiwan, Cambodia, we went to Korea. Some crazy candies out there. However, this is our favorite. This is a wafer, you guys. This is white chestnut. The name of the brand is called Crown. Y'all gotta try you some. It is so good, so good. This is the only one out of all of these stuff that we tried is the best. That's really bad. Anyway, that's gonna be about it for the video. Thank you all for joining us. We did our noodle challenge, we tried the mochi box, and we did candies from Mexico. A lot of tamarind. It was actually really good. Mexico candy is really good, actually. Y'all need to try some of these stuff out for yourselves, but I'm gonna head on out this video. Say bye to Brian.
Bye, everyone.
He might see you guys again. You never know, because he likes these type of videos. I might bring him in again. But y'all stay blessed, everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below what you like to see on any upcoming videos. And don't forget to hit me up on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I love you guys. Stay blessed, everybody. Bye. Gonna get out of here because I do have a couple more to do for you guys tonight. But you know what to do. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please comment down below what y'all would like to see on upcoming videos. Don't forget to hit the notification bell, guys. And don't forget to have a couple more to do for you guys to visit next time. I love you all. Please remember, everybody, stay blessed till next time. Bye, everyone.